Now new at noon, we're learning about a fatal crash in the tri-states. Missouri State Highway Patrol confirms a crash this morning happened in rural Rawls County. Missouri State Highway Patrol Sergeant Eric Brown says a single vehicle crash happened about 8:30 this morning on Kingbird Lane. That's off of Route F between Missouri 19 and Highway C. Highway F was closed for a short period of time. It has since reopened. Sergeant Brown says right now they're notifying next of kin, so the deceased has not been identified.